not Drake, and my fans want it. Man, this is the perfect timing, dude, for you to be asking your, you know, editor. Because I found some old scraps from lyrics that didn't kind of make it into your song. And I thought that if I wrote some of the lyrics down and kind of made it into sort of a song, that you could sing it and I could put a beat in the background. Like, I'll put a beat in the background in the music video or the video. And you just sing the lyrics and I'll edit it all. So don't worry. So here you go. Oh, dude, don't throw, okay? Please just don't throw. Not trying to be rude or anything. Just don't throw. Whoa, this is a lot of lyrics. This will be good. Whew. Should I sing them? Well, yeah, dude, that's why I handed them to you. I told you I'd put a beat in the background and everything for you, and you wouldn't even have to edit the video. So, can we get on with this? Yes, I guess we can. I've been moving cars and don't such trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up as you say and cuddle with me. You know I like it when you love it on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wish on me. Hope I got some brothers that'll outlive me. They're gonna tell the story stuff differently with me. God's plan. God's plan. I hold back sometimes I won't. Yo. I feel good sometimes I don't. Hey. I find this down Western Road. Hey. Might go down to G-O-D. Yeah. I go hard on South Side G. Yeah. I make sure North Side E. And still. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. They wish on me. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. They wish on me. Yeah, hey, hey. She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. $50, even got a tatted on me. $80, $81, that put the cash on off and on me. Woo! Dude, these are some good lyrics. How did you get these all from out of, like, trash? Bro. Nice. Next time I make a music video, I might use you, your junk lyrics that you scrapped up from my old songs, bro. That was good. Well, I'm not gonna give you trashy lyrics. It's just not in my league. I'm your video editor, and sometimes you help me, but video editors do what they gotta do, you know? What's up, guys? I hope you enjoyed the video. The link to the video that I was kind of trying to copy is up here in this corner. I'm sure of it, because if it isn't, that is my problem. Because I didn't remember to edit it in, but it should be right there. And I'll see you. Wait, hold on. I'll see you in the next video. Intro, outro, peace. No, literally, guys, literally, I literally got 50 dub tatted on me. 50 dub, I got it tatted on me. 81, I bring the cash to the party. 50 dub, you gotta want it. Oh! 50 dub, it's not fake either, look it. Doesn't even wipe off. See you in the next video.